So we're in the video space, we're in front now, we're going to see some action, and it's absolutely quite confident. Again, I don't know where she is, but she's on the train, she's on our way, on her way, should I say. But she getting sort of poached with these maps, so fucking annoying, and like, they're listening to us, and I'm trying to say that I don't speak Japanese.
Because you're a Russian beauty.
I'm a Russian beauty. So yeah, I think we'll probably update after we get there, because we're kind of sober, so we'll probably be sober by the end of the night. But Ayumu is guest DJ at home. I don't know what time, but hopefully we haven't missed him. But
he's my second husband, he'll wait for me.
He'll wait for me.
He knows he's coming.
So, I'll say that, okay? Yeah, my dad. Okay, so we just got out now. We saw Ayumu, and
the whole point we went was to see him DJ.
The whole point we went was to see Ayumu DJ.
No.
Right, and he was
right.
And right. Me and Ayumu were just sitting there because I think we really saw the lady. We really saw him. Like, oh my god, guess who was next to us?
Like, and I turned around and had like a proper deja vu.
We
were like, oh fuck, that guy.
We were like, I think I hit him.
And then he stroked his leg, and it was his hand. She's like, oh god. Look at
Ayumu. Gross. So that was epic. Yeah,
I'm fangirling every time I think about it. I can't tell myself.
I was getting got plans. He looked at us and kind of did this whole.
And I know you're raising your eyebrows at us. Yeah. It's just because you're jealous.
He was like, "Well, I've got my plan." Yes. Yeah. Anyway, we're gonna get some food. Awesome. Hungry. I don't know where I am. Yeah. Oh wait, yeah, I got it. I'll update later. That was awesome.
Okay.
Bye. Amy, what's the best food to eat when you've been drinking?
Gyudon.
What have you got right now?
Gyudon.
No, you don't.
Don't I? Oh, butadon.
Butadon.
It tastes the fucking same. So, I can say, I can say gyudon if I want, because it tastes the same as
it does taste the same
as it. Oh, look how strong my glasses. But on another note, guess who we said? We will stop talking about it now because it's not interesting to anybody.
Please don't speak again.
Ayumu.